about making all good. And it starts with that. You know, it's time to put up or shut up. You know, we gotta make a change somehow, some way.
That's my man Vic, let me say.
God made me fucking, and I'm glad he blessed me that way. Yeah, get up for the downstroke. And once again, well, I'll write you squares. Yeah. It's time to move on, groove on. Before we get loose, though, you know, God made me fuck it, and I'm glad he made me that way. Yeah, taking off on that spaceship up to, you know, the fuckiness, the brownness. Must I say it again? Hell yeah. God made me fuck it. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. Cause I'm one funky brother. And when I'm talking about the fuck, I'm not talking about a smack, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about a group. It's a group that most brothers can't achieve. You know what I'm saying? You got to be fucking to get someone else, you know what I'm saying? To understand a f*** like this, you got to be funky. And if you ain't funky, I don't worry about it. Cause you can't understand my groove. My groove is so complex, you know. It comes from a way back, you know. Like I said, George Clay, James Brown. Yeah, back in the times. You know.
I can't dance, I'll
do somebody's up. So here we go. Hey.